So, I've been working on learning the days of the week, or los días de la semana in Spanish. Let's see if I can remember them. Lunes, martes, miércoles, sábado, jueves, viernes, and domingo.
Espera! Hay un problema!
What, Lucas?
I said, espera! Wait, hay un problema. There's a problem. Los días de la semana son lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado y domingo.
So one of them is out of order? Maybe I.
Sí.
Oh, okay. Which one could it be? Maybe jueves. I think it's jueves.
No, el problema es sábado.
The problem is sábado? Curse you, sábado! Man, he's smug. Okay, so los días de la semana, or days of the week, are lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado y domingo. Right?
Buen trabajo. Good job.
Man, I sure wish there were an easier way to remember them.
Well, I would love to help you so you quit butchering my beautiful language, but,
But what?
well, we'll need a ukulele.
Oh. You mean like this?
Do you always have a ukulele lying around conveniently like that?
Well, you never know when it'll come in handy.
Okay, now go ahead and play Show, Show, Show Your Goat on there.
Which one is that?
You know, Show, Show, Show Your Goat to walk the balance beam. Then you will get stinking rich and eat lots of ice cream.
I'm not sure that's how it goes at all.
Well, I'm certain it is.
Well, then you, amigo, are certainly wrong.
Do you want my help or not?
Okay, sorry. Jeez.
Está bien. Play whatever version you know and let me do the rest.
Okay.
Domingo, lunes, martes, miércoles. Jueves, viernes, sábado y domingo otra vez.
Hey, that was something, and I think I really understood it all. But just in case, could you help me with that last part?
Oh, well, basically, you start with domingo and end with domingo, so that last phrase, otra vez, means another time or again.
So it's like saying, and Sunday again.
Exactamente.
That's great. Okay, well, now I want to try.
Domingo, lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado y domingo otra vez.
Could you go any slower?
Yeah, actually.
Domingo.
No! Barda! Stop! It was sarcasm! Ay, ay, ay. Okay, let's try it together. Tres veces.
Huh?
Three times.
Oh, okay.
Okay, juntos, together!
Domingo, lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado y domingo otra vez.
Dos veces más. Two times more.
Domingo, lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado y domingo otra vez.
Una vez más. One time more.
Don't you mean one more time?
Como sea. I mean, whatever, gringuito. Vamos.
Domingo, lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado y domingo otra vez.
Hey, that was actually really great, Lucas. Thanks for sharing that with us. In fact, I really feel a lot more confident on los días de la semana, or the days of the week, in Spanish now. And hopefully, you guys do too. Gracias, Lucas.
De nada.
Lucas here. Hopefully you liked the video and my song helps you remember los días de la semana in Spanish. If you liked it, you might subscribe to my channel.
Hey, it's my channel!
Whatever. And answer this question in the comments section below. Which famous person would you like to sing the song from this video with while trapped in an elevator? And feel free to check out any other videos in this series on Los Días de la Semana by clicking on the different boxes. Okay, ya me voy. Gotta go!